Welcome to the session on food and its functions. The term food brings to our mind countless images. We not only think about what we eat and drink, we associate food with the people whom we had the food, the places where we had the food, and also the occasions. What is food? The term food refers to anything that we eat and which nourishes the body. It includes solids, semi-solids, and liquids. Thus, two important features for any item to be called as food are: it should be worth eating, that is, it should be edible, and it must nourish the body. Why do you think food is essential? The food that we eat is composed of small units that provide nourishment to the body. These are required in varying amounts in different parts of the body for performing specific functions. This means that good nutrition is essential for good health. Have you ever wondered why food is considered a basic necessity? It is necessary because it contains substances called nutrients which perform important functions in our body. Three important functions of food are social function, psychological function, and physiological function. Let us see in brief about all these three functions. Social function. Food and eating have significant social meaning. Sharing food with any other person implies social acceptance. Food is also an integral part of festivity everywhere in the world. Have you noticed that certain occasions such as birth of a child or a marriage or birthdays are celebrated by having feasts and serving delicacies? Food also has a specific significance and meaning in the religious context. Psychological function. We all have emotional needs such as need for security, love, and affection. Food is one way through which these needs are satisfied. For example, how do you feel when your mother prepares your favorite food or dish? You feel that she loves you and cares for you. Similarly, certain foods become associated with sickness. Foods such as kanji and bland foods, which gives an unpleasant feeling. Physiological function. There are three physiological functions performed by food. These are energy giving, body building, regulating body processes, and providing protection against diseases. Let us see them in detail. Food provides energy. Everybody needs energy to do work. Energy is required for walking, studying, eating, working in the house or outside. Now you get this energy from the food that you eat. Food helps in bodybuilding. Have you ever wondered how a small child grows into an adult? Our body is already made up of thousands of small cells. New cells are added to these to help the body to grow. Food is needed for the formation of these new cells. Food regulates body processes and provides protection against diseases. Regulatory functions refer to the role of food in controlling body processes. For example, maintenance of body temperature, heartbeat, and the like. To sum up, food is what we eat to nourish the body. This food is essential to perform various functions in maintaining the health of our body. I'm sure you'll be able to define what is food, speak about the necessity of food, and the various functions performed by food. Thank you.